human rights are only human rights if they defend the worst humans. You're not on the side of human rights if you only defend the rights of humans that you like or the humans that are in your tribe. Free speech is only free speech if it protects the most vile, disgusting speech. You're not on the side of free speech if you protect the speech that you like, that you agree with, that comes from the people that you admire. You're only a guardian of free speech if you defend the speech that you hate.